Hello everybody, what is going on? Welcome back to Dead Space 2. In the last episode we found our suit, we upgraded it, we found, we found a weapon in the first episode, but we did fight a mini-boss and discovered stasis. I would use it now as to demonstrate, but that'd be kind of a waste. So those suits that I found in the first, in the second episode, in the last episode basically, turns out they are DLC suits, so I can use them whenever I want. And I'm going to quickly grab this, because look at this guy, being a little cheeky bastard. He's still alive though. Ooh. Nope, I'm not letting him kill anyone. Come here. Yeah, boy. Got me some goodies. If I keep turning my head over to the left here, it's because I've got all my stuff set up over here. All the background stuff that you don't need to worry about. Ooh, an elevator. You're a bit stuck to my foot there, mate. Thank you. Okay, this last elevator isn't going to be mean to me, is it? Hope not. But yeah, on the left of my on the other monitor I have over here, I have we have capturing my face cam and Audacity for the audio. So thank all those behind-the-scenes softwares. Oh boy. Okay. Nothing happened.
Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Say, how you doing?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Huh? Ooh. Stop! Missed it. Have your own leg. Jesus. I was expecting more of an arm, but damn, that thing's scary. Doesn't look like anything else can be of use, though. Keep my eyes out. Oh god. I'm so sorry. Get the fuck away from me! Lion Rex. Oh my god. I did not. That's what's in here. Oh. Finish in the toilet before coming out of the toilet. Dude, common courtesy, man. I'll take them. Javelin spits. I need to get my inventory upgraded. Oh, fine. Over there you go. I'm wasting 20 bullets. But maybe I should waste a few bullets because my inventory is pretty much full. Oh, someone else is getting killed now. I can't help everyone. Sweet. I think a necromorph might be stuck in the cleaning, in the washing, tumble dryer, whatever you want to call it. I'll just leave you where you are, buddy. Stop. Good. I'm going to keep this just for precaution. Like that precaution. Ah. No, Jesus. All right, calm. Momentarily. Thank you very much. Oh man, I'm being too conservative. Thank you. No, oh, I missed. Don't hit me, please. God damn it. You may waste too many bullets. And one thing I didn't want to waste is my health kit. Those things are bloody rare. Oh, what are we looking at here? Anything of use? Off you go. Maybe tell them to think that's me and stop looking for me. Probably not. Anything hidden? Doubt it. But I could be completely wrong.
You're not good again. I'm not opening this door for anyone. I don't care what your security clearance is or what your orders are. I'm armed. I'll fucking kill you if you try to get in here. I mean it. You stay away from the door.
Okay. I'll just leave you to it. Jesus. Everyone's panicking. Ooh. Text log. There you go. I'm sorry, I can't save you. Oh, thank you. Do a bit of cleaning. You know how fun cleaning would be if you had stasis? I mean, seriously, look behind me. Look, I'm just gonna... just chuck it behind my TV. Actually, no, that probably wouldn't be a good idea.
There are necromorphs.
I think it's fine up there.
Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
Oh, great.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram.
It's always fun.
Get to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Looks like there's not going to be any help for now. Alright, let's go ahead and save. Just because I can. Oh, so this must be really cruel if anyone's trying to do hardcore on this game. If you guys don't know hardcore, you actually have free saves, so I've pretty much used up all my saves by now. Just wanted to make sure you were dead. Don't want any more jump scares. Oh, she died. I just said I don't want any more jump scares. And what do you do to me? God damn it, dude. God. Surprisingly, I'm not screaming, which is nice. I forgot. I saw you. Before you left, my nose is itchy. Oh boy. That's not good. That really isn't good. I knew it! Predictions! Oh, you... Yep. Get punched! Alright, I'm just gonna go get another spear. Oh shit, alright, you know what? Jesus. Christ. I knew that, I even predicted it as well. I thought I missed two spears. Bastards. Give me all the ammo I need, man. I don't remember this game being as as ammo giving as it is now. Where am I going? I have a suitcase. God damn it. Yeah, there's more. Oh, Yeah, if you don't explode their thingy-majigs, you can use them and throw them against the other people. Oh, there's something over there. Gold semiconductor! Yeah, boy. Oh. For example, if I kill him like that, I can take this little thingy-majig. You know, I might carry it around with me. It's like a nice little nightlight. Come on, you. We're going on a little adventure together. Me and my lovely big tumor. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. How you doing? Just carrying my big tumor. Don't mind me. Gonna bring it on the train. Oh, lovely. Well, I'll be ready for him this time as soon as they come through that door. I've got a nice surprise present for him. Didn't expect that one, did you, buddy? Oh man, that's too funny. But there's always more of you. I have more things to... Ooh, right in the face! Stay down when I whack you, please. Thank you. Alright, let's keep going. You're all gonna come alive. You just stay down there when I don't have to see you. Let's get this train moving. Let's make our way to Diana. I can't remember her name now. Dana, that's her name. There's two. And there's three. We should be moving now. Good. Oh, but so are you guys. I'm also trapped in this rather small area. Alright, give me that just for protective reasons. Thank you. I want you. Where's your good bits? Oh no, you have no good bits. That's a good bit. There we go. I got their limbs. Can use it against them. If I'm going really fast, or that train next to me is going really fast. And I think it's me. Come on, there's gotta be some more of you somewhere. Where are you? Where are you hiding? I guess I gotta carry on. Fine by me. Not fine, not fine, not fine. Health, plasma card, sweet. Take these with us, these things are pretty cool. Oh great, the train's gone. Well, jetpack our way to freedom. Come here. In we go. Come on, Isaac. There you go. Oh no, quick time event. It's so action-packed, I don't even know why. And then physics take over. Thank you very much, physics. Jesus. Go to sleep. I will throw you out. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Off you go. Oh, you're kidding me. You've been saved by an invisible wall. Consider yourself lucky as hell. Oh my god. Stop it. Stay away from me. I kind of die if I get insta-kill. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, I'm armed. I'm relatively dangerous. Oh boy. Stay away from me. Oh, I really should. Nope. What else? This is why you save your ammo, kids. Gotta have one of them massive bosses again. Run! Get out of there! There we go. Chapter 3.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Tideman has your signal again.
Oh, great.
Okay.
Tideman this, Tideman that.
Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Whatever. Oh, hello. What's this? Ooh, I'm gonna take that. I keep having to like move my head to look at my inventory. Right, well, I've only got one small med pack left. Oh, I keep pressing escape. You'd think I'd learn by now, but nope. I need to find some med potions like soon. I don't want to be forced to buy them. Buying potions is like the worst thing to do. Hello. Power node. I wonder if there's going to be any more rooms near here. Hope so. Oh, hello. I'll take all the ammo you got. Alright. A few more minutes. Give me all your experience, all your ammo, do whatever you can for me, I appreciate it. And we got a save station, you know what? Might as well save, right? Let's go for that one. Yes, please. Thank you very much. Where do you go? In fact, I don't actually want to know. Oh god. Is he gonna come in from behind me? No, he's not! He's gonna pretend to be a dead body. I thought I heard him from behind, so I didn't want to check the bodies. I keep forgetting. Oh, bloody hell. Too scary, man. Don't like it. Alright, what we got in here then? Hmm. Seems too peaceful. Alright, not going that way then. You're of no use to me. Oh, this music though. I want to steal some of them. I don't think anything of use over here. Heck, even this thing doesn't work. If I could. Oh god. Ugh. Trying to punch him. Waste my ammo. Oh yeah. The meat slammer. Squish. 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 Oh, that one hit the hit marker. Oh, nice spinning head. I burned through some ammo.
Isaac, you're still alive. We can't talk. I think they're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me.
I don't want them to come back, though, dude. It's too freaking scary.
The bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts.
see the symbols. Do you see the symbols too, Isaac?
Nope, don't see the symbols, mate. Not yet, anyway.
The heap seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
That's not good. You got caught, buddy. Alright, well, let's see what this line rifle is anyway, because we got the schematic for it. Schematic download, pulse rifle. There it is, 7,000 credits. Yeah, why not? So, apparently, all these weapons here, they're all DLC stuff, which is why they don't cost anything. I've also got the javelin gun to unlock too, which is nice. But yeah, anything that costs money, like that line gun there, that means it's, well, I can actually get it, like, legitimately. It's not a DLC weapon. And all these suits down here are all DLC ones too. And you know what one we're going to be putting on? That's right, guys. We're going to go with the Hazard suit. Don't know why. I think I like the name. But yeah, this is DLC. I don't know why. I presume the Dead Space 2 on Steam just kind of came with all the DLC, so if it's there, might as well make the most of it. And plus, the only buff this one's going to give us is like a 10% increase to health, which you've seen my health resources, I'll waste them anyway. I just thought it might look a bit more appealing to look a bit more badass. And how can you go wrong with something called Hazard? I mean, really. Put it on. Look gorgeous. That's right. Look how cooler we look. Look how much cooler we look. Come on, chair, don't mess up on me. I can buy mad picks, but only like 2,000 ones. They're terrible. And here's my inventory. Give me all the credits in the world, please. Thank you very much. I don't want to move anything. Alright, so I've got my new weapon. At least I believe I do. Yep, there we go, look at that. Oh. Good old line rifle. Now, I forgot what this... I assume the line rifle uses line racks, right? So let's just take all the line racks we possibly could grab. Alright, well, anyway, we're going to save it here, and we're going to end the episode here as well. And this one, I wouldn't say it's rather short. I mean, it's kind of short. But we're averaging about a chapter an episode, which is really nice. And I want to save it here that we've got a safe station, so we know we're nice and safe, and we won't die. So guys, as always, thank you for watching. Have a great day. Links, if you missed previous video, links are at the start, at the end of this video, and the outro coming up in a few seconds. Until we meet again, guys, have a great day. Unless I actually... That was a boss. That scared me.